Select the image. Change the parameter. Choose the best version. Check the models and different display. Export as OBJ for Microsoft Mesh.